Cuba. Oh, it's been a while since I've been on a place where the foreign language is completely lost on me. At least like the Spanish I can get some, but I can't even like read the words. So far all I've mastered is gracias. In the middle of a dadgum train bus station thing, Italy. That's outside of Rome. I can't even learn myself the language. Fumacino. So far the only word I've mastered is grazie.
This is where we are right now in Italy. Right outside of Rome. Which has heavy traffic right now, apparently.
On the evening in Roma. That train there is called the Leonardo Express. The original. Could have come up with that. What you
US?
Married or girlfriend?
Si. La sora, la signorita.
La sora Maria, sora Maria.
La sora Maria.
The hotel, the left.
Oh, right there.
Around.
Okay. La sora Maria.
Melanie, the left,
mm-hmm.
the Savoy Cipro.
Okay.
Near Savoy Cipro, Bonci for Pizza.
Bonci for Pizza?
Yeah.
Okay. And what was the closest subway stop to here?
Yeah. This is Cipro.
Cipro. Okay.
Up near Bonci.
Oh,
for
great.
Pizza. Yeah, near.
So we can get pizza.
Pizza bon. You look in internet.
Yes.
Red line for Spanish Step, Piazza del Popolo.
Okay.
For me, the better the stop in Piazza del Popolo, you walk.
Okay.
Yes.
Our quaint little Italian hotel.
We accidentally slept all day because we were up late last night with traveling and everything. So it is now about 10:45 p.m. The view outside of our window, though. Streets of Roma.